What excited you the most about the world of season two and your character's journey within it?
Well, I mean, I was only in the last episode of season one, so as an actor, I'm like, yay, get to do season two, get to explore Carla's relationship with Martha, get to be on that fantastic set. The set is amazing. And the journey where they start to ask questions, they get answers, but those answers just lead to more questions. So that's my journey, yeah.
And why do you think the show has resonated with so many people around the world? What is it about the themes of the show that seem so timely?
I feel like the most of the characters in the show are questioning their world. They want to know what the truth is. They're seeking after truth. Like in today's world where we're like, are facts facts? Is the truth the truth? I also feel like the world is so well realised that, and the story is so well told that that obviously pulls people in, makes it more compelling, and yeah.
Can you talk about working with this amazing ensemble cast?
Listen, I love theatre, so I love being in the company of actors. And these guys are, as you say, amazing. Everyone is totally 100% in there. It's just a joy to be on set. We've also got really, really amazing directors and a really, really good crew. I think everyone who's participated in this, from the set builders to the scenic artists to the everyone, the runners, the first, the seconds, the third, the actors, it's just a really, really great team all round.
I'm curious, as we learn more about your character and we get to spend more time with her, what do you think audiences are perhaps going to find most interesting about her and her place in this grand story?
I feel like we're being given a chance to portray characters. It's older, me and Harriet, older female characters on the TV, and I feel like there are often not enough parts for us. These are really good parts. They're really interesting. So to follow our stories is going to resonate with a lot of people out there.
The show is led by the amazing Rebecca. Can you talk about why she is such a special talent and why this performance in particular seems to be one that has won over so many global fans?
Because at the same time, her character is strong, but she's vulnerable. She's you follow her through so many emotions. Every question and questioning moment is clearly realized on her face and her character and the way that she acts. So she's a really compelling lead character who you want to follow, you feel for, you feel emotionally attached to, so you want to know the outcome of her story.